Also today, Governor Scott activated Florida's Emergency Bridge Loan Program to support small businesses affected by Hurricane Matthew. The program provides short-term, interest-free loans.